Hey guys, my name is Suki. I'm a makeup artist. I've been a makeup artist for 7 years now. I'm so passionate about makeup, so much that I really look for any opportunity to use my makeup to tell stories. It's so fulfilling for me as an artist and as a creative to use color to tell stories. If it's cancer awareness or if it's vitiligo. I'm getting into more of beauty, so I'm doing more beauty now, which gives me an amazing opportunity to connect with you guys and talk about makeup and hopefully add some value into your makeup routine. Your makeup should tell us something about who you are. There is no universal way of doing makeup. You might be a lawyer, you might be a teacher, you might be a dancer. We can't all have one universal way of doing makeup. The same way you can't, we all don't wear the same things. You have to have a makeup look that fits into your character and tells us something about who you are. I think what to expect from this channel, a lot of dewy skin makeup looks. I'm so interested and I'm so passionate about a youthful, healthy skin. And a lot of tricks and tips that you probably didn't know about makeup that will come in handy when you're preparing to just get out of the house and, you know, and get ready to meet the world and in your daily... God knows, no. You know, I'm an introvert, so, you know, also being, having a YouTube channel and being able to talk to you guys, I feel like I'm talking to a group of people and I'm so nervous right now. So usually I'm so used to being behind the camera. I'm not the guy who's comfortable in front of the camera. So this is a first for me. And it's an interesting journey. I guess I'm old enough now to be able to now just get the confidence and share stuff with you guys. So I'm really excited and I'm looking forward to putting out more videos for you guys. So guys, please subscribe to my channel. Please follow me so that we can just start this journey together. I'm really, really excited about this. And it's gonna be fun, man.